Again another day, Henry Hoover wants to be